With the Communicator for BricsCAD, it's easy to import. This model was created in another CAD software package, but you can still import it into BricsCAD. When you import a file, choose how to import it. Just the geometry, or the geometry together with the product structure. BricsCAD supports product and manufacturer information. This includes geometry dimensions, tolerances, text annotation, and so on. These details are placed on a dedicated layer. When they aren't required, simply switch off the layer. To analyze and automatically fix problems with imported geometry, use the DM Audit tool. Now save the imported geometry to a DWG file.